First, Nancy Pelosi said she'd raise taxes. Now, she's coming for whatever you've got left. To help pay for trillions in new spending, Pelosi wants the government to spy on nearly every American bank account looking for new money to spend. Your deposits, payments, bank balance. Under Pelosi's plan, the government monitors them. Call Carolyn Bourdeaux. Tell her to stop Pelosi's spending spree and keep government out of your bank account.